This video has been developed as a freely available resource suitable for Key Stage 1 and lower Key Stage 2 children and children with special educational needs and disabilities. Each video comprises music, song, performance opportunities, and gestures to make them as accessible and inclusive as possible. Watch each video, pausing when you like, to explore areas in more detail with your pupils and to create your own music. Further session ideas can be found on our downloadable schemes of work that accompany each video. These can be found on our website.
Hello and welcome to our musical journeys. Where are we going to go today? What are we going to do? My name is Diane and I play the flute, which sounds like this.
Hello, my name is Sally, and I play the clarinet, and it sounds like this.
Hello, my name is Ollie, and I play the bassoon, and it sounds like this.
Let me tell you a little bit more about the clarinet. The clarinet is a wind instrument made of wood and a member of the woodwind family. To make the sound on the clarinet, we blow into the mouthpiece. The sound is made by the reed, which vibrates to create the sound. The reed looks like this. Looks a little bit like a lollipop stick, but it's actually a piece of cane. This is what the clarinet sounds like when we add the mouthpiece to the rest of the instrument, which is a hollow tube with shiny keys on to play the different notes.
Hello, and welcome to music. Today, we're going to be starting with our hello song. Then, we're going to be exploring sounds and music all about going into the woods. After that, we'll finish off with our goodbye song. Enjoy.
Hello, friends. It's really nice to see you. Hello. Let's explore. together today. Let's explore together. Let's explore together. Let's explore together today.
Hello.
Now we're going to be playing a piece called The Teddy Bear's Picnic. This piece is all about little teddy bears going for a walk in the woods. Why don't you clap or tap along, or maybe even use some of your own sound makers?
We might hear in the woods. The crunching leaves, the wind in the trees, the birds, the cuckoo. Can you do this with your arms, hands, fingers to look like falling leaves? Let's add a tune or melody to that. Autumn leaves. Try to imagine you are in the woods, listening to the gentle breeze, the crunching leaves, while you listen to this beautiful tune.
Here's Autumn Leaves again. Why don't you use your own instruments or sound makers to create your own woodland soundscape?
Thank you.
now we're going to play Autumn Leaves with all three of us playing together. Why don't you use your sound makers or instruments to play along as well and make your own soundscape about the woodland?
A wood. How tall were the trees? Were they taller than you? Were they taller than your teacher? Has anyone got a dog at home that you would perhaps take for a walk in the woods? Our next piece is called Walking the Dog, and it's by George Gershwin. Try to imagine walking down the road with your dog as you listen to it.
Thank you.
We hope you've enjoyed our music session today. We certainly have. We imagined going into the woods and listening to all the sounds around us. We enjoyed playing Teddy Bear's Picnic and Autumn Leaves before taking our dog for a walk. Now let's finish with our goodbye song.
We've come to the end, nearly time to stop. Thanks for coming to music. We've come to the end, nearly time to stop. Thanks for coming to music. Goodbye, friends, goodbye. Goodbye, friends, goodbye. Goodbye, friends.